Where's my foot?
They couldn't win their opening game against Portugal, of course, when it finished 3-3. Earlier on today, Portugal managed to beat Morocco by 1-0. So Morocco cannot now qualify for the knockout stages. Spain with a win today
make
would
the
draw double points with Portugal at the top of the Group B standings. So that Portugal victory a little earlier on today, putting a little more pressure on Spain heading into this one, KJ.
Yeah, 100%. I mean, the Spanish will expect to win this game, but, you know, you don't expect anything at this level. They struggled through a game against Saudi Arabia in the friendlies heading into this competition for the Spanish. So, yeah, the Iranians have been proven in this competition in the last few years, in the World Cup, 4 years ago with Messi breaking the heart. Yeah, very difficult team to break down. Just to close it off, but, you know, a really interesting last third match there.
Absolutely. This is
Spain will have the lion's share of the ball. Iran will try to defend, make it really difficult. Hitting the break could be a frustrating game. Spain will want to try and get off to
Iran managing to stop Morocco in that first game with that 95th minute own goal. The first time they have been playing at back-to-back World Cups.
Ew, I want this. Oh, I want it.
It's really easy to cut this out.
And can expect more of the same when they take on Spain in Kazan. Sitting